Yes, we do have a fire.
Yes, we do have a fire. We actually have three. See, reason why we're laughing at that is because we're about to do a cam break in on John's 350 or 355, if you want to be technical. The Blueprint engines, 355. We put a bigger cam in it. Put a different stuff. If you look at the other videos, you'll see it. So we're ready. I got a tiny light out. We're gonna fire it up at idle for a minute. Make sure the timing isn't completely out of whack before we start revving it up to 2,000 RPM and making all of our neighbors really hate us. So here we go. Let's try it. Let's see if this thing fires. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. You know what we're going to do is I'm going to get some gas and I'm going to prime this bastard first. So we're going to prime it. This is a little soup can. Put a point on it. And what we're doing is we're filling up the fuel bowl on the Colley carburetor. That way, it's got some gas in it. You really only have to do the primary side on a four barrel. Secondary side will fill up fast enough. Okay, kick her in the guts, Harry. Exhaust really does nothing.
Yeah, I was gonna say, what do you say? I can't hear you.
Yeah. You got the key off?
I got it off, yeah.
Alright.
One, two. Oh, I found my first leak.
Where's the leaking? Well, the gauge and you're on it. Oh, and you don't want oil dripping on your foot.
Yeah, I need to smooth that up. So. Let's hope it's. Oh, that's the one and only.
Alright. You did have oil pressure, right?
Yeah, I was running a little over 50 pounds, I believe.
That's good. Oh, hang on a sec. Your fuel line's leaking. Always leaks.
Gotta be expected.
I don't think this fuel fitting is gonna work for you, buddy.
Right.
Yeah. We may have to put a different fuel fitting in it. Where did you get this one?
I think it was out of your box of fittings that you gave me.
Okay. We may have to change that thing.
Thank you.
Ears are ringing.
Yeah,
our makeshift exhaust doesn't much of an exhaust.
No, not at all.
Maybe twist this up or something. Twist this down and twist this up
or something. So like bring it up a little bit.
Well,
I mean, it's got quite a bit of, I mean, it's not.
As you can hear, it's got a bit of a little more lope in it now, and with the new cam. That's a Comp Cams Extreme Energy XE274H. So it's a flat tappet. 230, 236 duration at 50 thousandths, and 110 lobe separation angle. With the 1.6 rockers that he's running, it's 525 lift intake and exhaust. So we're gonna let it cool off for a minute. I got the fans running in here, so you can't hear nothing. So I'm gonna let it cool off and get back to you in a minute.